Podcast. Tell me what are we here for? To win. Cause we know that we're the best team.
Boys, come on, boys, come on.
The way we play tonight is what we leave behind.
That's right.
It all comes down to right now. It's up to us. So what are we gonna be?
T-E-A-M-T.
Gotta work it out, turn it on.
Come on.
This is the last time to get it right. This is the last chance to make it on.
The music up. La, la, la. Yeah. You had a lot of crooks trying to steal your heart. Never really had luck, couldn't ever figure out. But you can't have a man look at you for 5 seconds without you being insecure. You never credit yourself, so when you got older, seems like you came back 10 times over. Now you're sitting here in this damn corner, looking through all your thoughts, looking over your shoulder. See, you had a lot of crooks trying to steal your heart. Never really had luck.
Every day, 2 out of 5 freshmen get bullied in high school. Will Alessio be the exception? I don't think so. Alessio was never the same.
It is okay, class, attention, attention. Today, we're gonna learn about buckets.
Tell me what you see. Hernandez in the class of 2016. I wanted to give a particularly special shout out to all of you. I'm so proud of you, and I can't wait to see you in your robes. Shout out to Dennis Hernandez as well. Bye.
Class of 2016, blast from the past, it's Mr. Hoff. I'm super proud of you guys. Congratulations on all of your success. I can't wait to see what you guys do in the future. Take it easy.
Other days it just ain't working. The good, the bad, the right, the wrong, and everything in between. So it's crazy, amazing. We can turn our heart through the words we say. Mountains crumble with every syllable. Broken, live or die. So speak life, speak life to the deadest, darkest night. Speak life, speak life when the sun won't shine and you don't know why. Watch them come alive as soon as you speak hope. You speak love, you speak. You speak life. Oh, 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 oh. You speak life. Oh, 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 oh. Some days the tongue gets twisted. Other days my thoughts just fall apart. I do, I don't, I will, I won't. It's like I'm drowning in the deep. Well, it's crazy to imagine words from my lips as the arms of compassion. Mountains crumble with every syllable. Hope you live or die. So speak life, speak life to the deadest, darkest night. Speak life, speak life when the sun won't shine and you don't know why. Look into the eyes of the broken hearted. Watch them come alive as soon as you speak hope. You speak love, you speak. You say, raise your thoughts a little higher. Use your words to inspire. Joy will fall like rain when you speak life with the things you say. Lift your head a little higher. Spread the love like fire. Hope will fall like rain when you speak life with the words you say. So speak life, speak life to the deadest. Shine if you don't know why.
Mariama, and we're here to find out what's Mariama's most embarrassing moment in Chelsea High.
All right. So I had two most embarrassing moments. My first was when I was in track, and I was in a rush, and we were about to go to a meet, and they told me that I had like 2 minutes to get ready. So I put my sweats over, not knowing that I didn't have my shorts under, and it was my time to race. I pulled down my sweatpants, and I only had my underwear under it. That sucked. That was embarrassing.
We're here with Casey and Kiara. Casey, what's your most embarrassing moment in Chelsea High? Come on, Casey.
All right, so we went to the Red Sox game, and
I can't look at it.
So I'll tell the story. We went to a Red Sox game, right, and Casey thought the peanuts were free. So the guy was like, peanuts, who wants peanuts? She was like, me. You know, she caught it, and she was happy. And then the guy was like, yo, I'm going to run you some money for $3. She was like, never mind. And then she threw it back, and look at her face. Casey got multiple slaps to the neck yesterday. Dennis, what is your most memorable, or no, what's your most funniest moment here at Chelsea High?
All right. I wouldn't say funny because I felt like a goof. So lip sync this year, we were supposed to do a rap battle. I'm all working hard in class. I got my notes. I'm like, yo, George is about to catch this work. I get on stage. We're about a rap battle. My notes deleted. And I was like, I was sweating. My face was red. I was like, yo.
I just want to say that I was the winner of that rap battle. He took a solid L.
He didn't write it.
Drake doesn't write anything. That's it. Cut it.
Kevin, tell us your most embarrassing moment.
Yo, so I was chilling in Miss Youth class, right? And me and my boy, we was gonna square up. So I was going like this. No, I was looking up and he was going and looking down. Yo, and there was that moment. We both turned and like, yo, our lips. So I kissed Eugenio.
I was there. I had to leave class.
My second most embarrassing moment was field day, I think freshman year.
Sophomore year.
Okay. So they told me, because I'm a track star, you know, they told me to do the dizzy sticks. And I'm mad confident. I'm like, yeah, I'm going to get it. So I did my first thingy, my first, like, spin. And then I did my second one. And I get to, like, the freaking 10th one. And I'm like, what the hell am I doing? Where the hell am I at? And then I ran slanted into the other side of the freaking field. And everyone laughed at me.
Embarrassing moment in Chelsea High.
My most embarrassing moment in Chelsea High is that I was driving close to the courthouse, you know, in my little car, and I got pulled over by a cop, bro. He was nice enough, and he arrested me the proper way.
Is that your most embarrassing moment?
Yeah, that was the most, and then it was in the news, in the newspaper, and everybody read it.
We're here with Alexis, and we want to find out today, what is your most embarrassing moment in Chelsea High?
Man, it's a tough one. I say my most embarrassing moment was probably when I broke my leg in the cafeteria, bro. You do not want to hear about this one. So,
Keep going.
Nah, yo, can I start over, bro? Like, real talk. You know what? Just, all bloopers aside. So, I was in the cafeteria, and I forgot who it was, me and my boys. We were just trying to touch a banner. Yeah, we were all trying to jump, touch a banner. This and that, and you know those little spinny tube pole things, whatever. I go on top of it, and I try to jump on the banner. Bro, I cannot tell a story. I'm gonna tell you guys about the time I broke my leg in the cafeteria. Yo, so it was lunchtime, and no, it was after school actually, and we were jumping, trying to touch a banner. Yeah. Yo, why y'all laughing, bro? Alright, whatever. So we're trying to touch a banner, bro. All seeing who got the most hops, this and that, bro.
wanna know how you're feeling. You look like the kind of girl who's tired of speaking. Say I knew it's somebody, but he doesn't know what you like. You caught my attention, you were looking at me first. All that I can see is you waking up in my t-shirt. If you're not hooked in anything right now, I can be your vice. All you need to know is
Valentine, Mr. Valentine, what are a few words you want to say to the senior class?
Well, I would just like to say that, see guys, miracles happen every day at Chelsea High School. You're graduating. Just look at George. This guy right here has made it. You know, many people wondered if it was going to happen, but it did. And I am proud of him.
This is the first year for the 2016 yearbook. We have a club that put the book together. My man right here contributed.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
But it came out really, really good. So first year as a club. So I'm very proud of the 2016 in that respect. You're going to be proud of the book. It came out really well. For the rest of you people, good luck. Make it happen. If you know me, you know you live from the middle of your heart. Live authentic. The truth is only once, and live the truth.
All right. That's Mr. LeBrant for you guys.
Let's look over here, right here. Here's a miracle in itself. Dennis. Our boy Dennis here. He's graduating. He's going on to be something very special. What? Well, that is to be determined.
Oh, come on, man.
Come on.
Come on, right?
I'm proud of you guys. Good luck. Don't be like Dennis.
Don't be like me.
Peace out.
Be like me. Beat me.
Ms. Romero, the Spanish teacher at CHS.
Yes, he rolled his R's.
Cut.
Ms. B, do you want to give a few words to the senior class?
Absolutely. I want to shout out all of the LPP students, all the HLS students, woo! And especially those who were in the internship program and nailed their internships.
Aw, 2016, you came and left. I didn't know most of you. Anyways, be good. Remember to come back and get back to your community. And I don't know who's graduating from this class. Probably all my students. I cannot deal with this. Too emotional overload here. So, just remember, come back, visit, remember where you were in order to move forward, because it's usually good to assess what you've done, whether it was great or not. And what else? Geez, do something. Don't just stay there. Move on. Do something. Go somewhere. Visit. Read books. Oh my God, there's an amazing bunch of, what books? Are you serious? We have a public library in this city. You know that, right?
The class of 2016, I wish you lots of luck. I know you do well in life. I'm very proud of you. Sad to see you go. I'll miss you. Come back and visit us and do well in life.
Hey, I think you guys are ready to go. You obviously proven academically that you're set. So let's see what life brings you. And hey, be like Beyonce, make lemonade if you get lemon.
Money, 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 money. Nicki Minaj, Chess.
Okie doke. I need mouths closed and eyes on me in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I have Catherine's eyes. I have Mariama's eyes. I'm waiting on Eliza. All right. Hi, class of 2016. It's Miss Bell. As most of you know, I left teaching to go to law school, and I have to say, it was a pretty tough transition. There's nobody to laugh at my jokes anymore. No more do nows. I tried to teach the quadratic formula song to my a cappella group. X equals opposite B plus or minus the square root. They hated it as much as you guys did. But the hardest part about leaving Chelsea High School was leaving you guys. I miss you, I love you, and I'm so, so, so proud of you, and I can't wait to see you at graduation. Congratulations, you did it!
Oh, this my new shoe. I'm the black bitchy bitch with the roof missing. If it don't make dollars, don't make sense. Z, wake up like I gotta get it. And I got an engine for a trunk space. I get money three ways. Three ways, seven different formats. Plus she's no oblate, but I make that walk walk with some cheesecake. Yeah, I'm the coldest nigga I see. Looking in the mirror like I wish I can be me. She too into me, I'm more into money. My hobbies are body, that's my lobby. I'ma eat it. I don't lie, hold my dick to be seated. I told her she my wife for the weekend. But don't be acting like I need you, cause we poppin' like yeah.
All my bitches got real hair, chillin' with the top down, screamin' like hey, yo. I'ma take her out down, she bring her friend around. I'm poppin' like hey, yo. I'm a bougie hair, let the roof at home. We poppin' like hey, yo, hey,
we poppin' like
hey, but don't be acting like I need you.
I'm in a rose, you don't roll right. My chain shine brighter than a strobe light. I'm tryna Coco, this don't concern ice. If I motorboat, she gon' motorbike. I ain't worried about nothing. Rehabilitation, just have me worried about money decision making, only worried about stunning. She worried about me, her nigga worried about cuffing. I wanna see her body. Then she said, get inside of me. I wanna feel you,